Hey, it's Mason here. We are back with the Borderlands. The last time we left off, why is my whole screen shaking? What the fuck is going on? That was weird. I have no idea why my screen just started shaking. Anyways, last time we left off, what did we do? I actually don't remember. We just got a bunch of side missions. That's really all I remember. But we are going to hopefully complete most of these side missions this episode. Hopefully, anyways. So let's start off with this, because we already got it started. Alright. Where do I gotta go for this one? This way. I don't remember where this one is, actually. Is it just over here? Oh, maybe it's up there. Let's go up there then. Oh god. Okay, get across the bridge. There we go. Oh, yep. It's right here. Really? Really? You're gonna chase me? You dicks? These guys are only level 23s. What the hell? Wait, I saw. Oh, that was that guy, I think. Yeah, it was that guy. Alright. Well, let's do it. Let's kill Widowmaker. Alright. Come on. Come on, Widowmaker. Come on. There you are. Aren't you a pretty little gal? Aren't you a pretty one? Alright, well, I'm gonna punch the shit out of you now. If you just let me do it. Oh. Oh. Well, killed it a lot faster than I thought I was going to. Killed it in like one hit. Alright, let's go. Let's leave. I'm done. Alright, so that's one mission done. That's already one mission done. Only 2 minutes into this episode. It's good. I'm making good progress. Now, these ones will probably take the longest, so let's do those quick. I highly feel like they'll take the longest, so definitely just gonna do these ones. Get that chest, but I mean, there's probably nothing really useful in it. If I had to guess, anyways. Okay, where's this one? It seems like it's somewhere to the right here. It's just it's just right there. Oh, whoops, that's not the right button. No, wait, there we go. Those things are so easy with this gun.
The transmission said it's time to go. Everyone has left, except the criminals who they've let loose. They won't be my friends. So I had decided to return to leave as Dahl has ordered. But then
is it over here now?
I found something. I think it is the key to the vault.
Oh, yep.
It proves the vault is real, and that it's here on Pandora and that it can be mine. I also learned that, by my calculations, we are near the 200th anniversary of the last vault opening. Within half a year, approximately. If I leave now, I will never see you back. Maybe one of the convicts will be my friend.
Alright, let's grab this now. And we're going. I'm leaving. Goodbye.
I've been alone for an incalculable amount of time. A convict accidentally
653.
This morning, and I allowed him to look about before I shot him in the back several times. I was immediately filled with regret upon doing this, because the human contact, no matter how awkward, would have been nice. I've decided his name was Leslie, and he had a troubled childhood where people would make fun of him for having a girl's name. And the torment eventually led Leslie to a life of crime and debauchery. There was a tattoo on his bum that looked not unlike the name Patricia. You might have imagined.
Okay.
The experience compelled me to move the vault key fragment I found so that it can be safe. It's extremely important, so I've given it to the man known as Crazy Earl. He's not crazy. He doesn't like people. The vault key will be safe with him. I also gave him my underwear.
What? Excuse me.
684. I seem to be unable to leave camp anymore. I've collected all of the information I need to be able to find the vault. I'm overcome with terror and instantaneous paralyzation upon any attempt to leave my confines. I believe I have some kind of psychosis. Whatever it is, I'm a prisoner of my own jail, and I will not be able to find anything without help from an outside party. I will put out feelers to see if I can get someone on this rock to grant me assistance. Perhaps I can send an off-world message to attract some vault hunters.
Ooh.
Some company would be lovely.
There she goes. She's getting the word out.
Day 718. I woke up outside the camp today. I don't know how I got outside, but I seem to have overcome my inability to leave. This will be my last recording before I scatter the echo recordings as far as I can. My echo recorder has clearly gone crazy, and if I'm not careful, I too might go insane.
Mm-hmm.
I will come back and resume my research when I have rid myself of this two-timing recorder. This is Patricia Tanis, signing out.
Alright, well, that's the last time we have to listen to her randomly talk. Alright, let's do Slither. I think I know what Slither is, so I'm gonna do Slither. I'm pretty sure Slither... God, that's such a hard name to say, like, so many times in a row. I'm pretty sure Slither is just where we found those fuses. I'm pretty sure it is. I think those were what those crosses were. If I remember correctly. Yep, they're just right here. That's what that is. Let's go and kill him. Does he just spawn, or do I have to do- okay, he just spawns. Slither. Slither? I mean, you're a high level, sure, but, like, you're not- you don't do any damage. Like, he's so easy. I had to be level 29 to fucking fight him. Bullshit. That was easy as hell. Alright, well, I'm done there already. Okay, now let's do shotgun, because this is a main mission. So, let's do the shotgun. I don't know where the shotguns are. I don't remember doing this one. I guess it's a good thing because it's a shotgun, so maybe I can get a new one. I kind of doubt the fact that I'll get a new one, but, I mean, you never know. Maybe I will. Did I pass the entrance? No, it's right here. Okay. I don't remember... Oh, no, I think I do. Yeah, never mind. I remember where they... I don't remember where all the, like, parts are. I just remember where it is. It's just over here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Don't look at me. I'm a terrible driver. Yeah, see, there's one part up there. There's one part over there. There's one part up there. Okay. Is there any parts down there? I don't see any. Okay, so that's one. The stock. Oh my god. Alright, there's another. And there's another. That one had a level on it as well. God damn it. Alright, how do I get that one? Oh, I think I just... Yeah, I see it. Okay. Wow, this one is... Jeez, I'm finishing these side missions so fast. Here we go. And I'm done. Okay, now, what I think I'm gonna do is... Because I have to go back to the fast travel place. Because now I gotta do these other missions. I think I'm gonna go to New Haven and finish these ones. This one is Old Haven, and I know where to go for that. But I don't think I want to do it just yet, because I remember this place... I remember Old Haven, and I know that Old Haven is really annoying, so I'm gonna leave that. This is a main mission, so I don't want to do it right now. This is also a side mission, but it's also an arena, and so I'd like to be a high level for the arena. And I remember the arena is very hard, I'm pretty sure. Unless it's like level 18s and shit. Wait. No, because I have to be level 26 to even go in there. So, it's definitely not a low level. Alright. Let's go and hand these missions in. Do I hand these all into the border? I think I do. Let's see. Yep. That's a really, really bad shotgun. Oh, we gotta level up. That's still a really bad shotgun. And a really bad pistol. Oh, this one doesn't... Oh, I forgot. This one doesn't reload. This one just constantly shoots. And there we go. Level up. Well, let's do... Cooldown 30 seconds. That's a lot of time. Sure, let's do that. Alright. So now, let's move on to these. Where's the fat... Wait, I want to see if there's any weapons in here. 30 times 12, really? Really? That's a weapon in there? Man, all these guns suck. Like, why are they so bad? Sure, don't sell that. And there we go. Anything in here? Class mod, a shield? The shield's not better, right? No, it's not. That's for the right tree. So I'm not gonna take that. No better shields. Alright, let's grab some ammo. Oh my god. I didn't realize how much SMG ammo I'm using. But then again, I guess I am using SMGs the most here. But then again, they're like the most useful, so why not? Alright, back to New Haven. I think the mission that I have done already, I think I gotta hand that in to Helena. At least I think. It's either Helena or the border, but either way. Just hand it in. Or either way, I'm gonna talk to her.
Well, well. Looks
yep,
like
see.
Fit right in.
Crappy shield. And a crappy sniper. Oh, you don't give me a new mission?
See you soon.
Oh, I thought she was supposed to give me a new mission. Oh. Well. Now it's time to do one of these. Okay. I think I'm gonna do the... What's it called? The arena first, because... Let's see. Yeah, this is where... This is, the faster... Fast travel. What was I gonna say? I feel like this one will probably obviously be the hardest one to do, so I may as well do it first. Oh, go. Oh, I thought I got myself stuck. Alright. Let's go and do this. I remember this being very hard, though, so this will be very hard. Nope. God, why are these guys only level 41s? Oh, wait. The door open yet? Yep. This guy jumped over the wall, but the door's open. Why is that guy flaming? Doesn't even say burning psycho or anything. Okay, can you guys stop, please? Stop it. You know what? I just realized I haven't tested out this sniper yet. Well, so far it's good. Let's see if I hit a body shot. Oh, still kills him instantly. Ew, that's really bad. Okay. Alright. Hand that in, and round one. What level do I have to be for this? Oh, 26. Okay. Let's do this. I remember the last one being very hard, so... But that's... The last one is really the one that I remember. At least I can one-shot all these. Oh, never mind. Then again, the guys outside of this place are level 21, so I guess that's why I one-shot them. Now I just gotta reload. Doot! There we go. As long as I hit crits, I can one-shot them. Okay, never mind. If they're shooting me, I cannot hit them. Oh, I can! Oh my god. Alright, I'm punching. I'm punching. Why is there so many psychos? Boop! Oh, wait. I saw shooting from over here. Yeah, there you are. Boop! Boop, boop! Is that it? That's round one? Alright. Where's the door? Oh. Okay. Brick, brick, brick. I'm just gonna wait for him to calm down. There we go. Crap the shield. What level do I have to be for this one? 29. See? It's getting harder. It's getting very hard. Considering I went up 3 levels, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do the last one. Alright, those are the only 2 ones. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck is this? What the fuck? Look how hard this just got! There were like 6 bruisers, and like, there's like 3 normal ones and 3 badass ones. What the fuck? What is this crap? Okay, you know what? Wait. That's not what I wanted. I'm putting this sniper on, because I don't think that sniper is that good. Ah! Alright. Punching. I'm punching, I'm coming. They have such good guns. No! Shit. Fuck you. Alright. Throw a grenade. Hurt them a lot. Stop hurting me so much. I know there's still more to my right. Shit. Okay. What? Where did I just get shot from? Where did this asshole come from? Shit. Damn it! There was only 2 left. There were only 2 left. Where the hell did I spawn? Oh. Oh, that sucks. There were only 2 left. Now, what I remember is that not everything spawns again. I think it's just the 2 that were left spawn. Yeah, okay. Oh, I didn't realize that thing dropped over there. That's where he came from, huh? The one behind me has rockets. Okay, this guy's dead. This guy has no chance. Alright. Oh, this one opened. Nothing else? That's it? Just one? No, there are more. There are more somewhere. No, I'm about to run out. I'm about to run out. Kill him! Kill him! There we go. Whew. Ooh, that's a really decent rocket launcher. I'll take it. Oh, nice. It doesn't shoot twice in a row. Actually, enjoy that. Okay. That's okay. That's okay. Is that it? Let me see. Let me just check these. Alright. See, I don't know, really, because I really want to have a sniper on, but I don't know, the snipers just don't seem that good to me. Like, I mean, they can one-shot sometimes, but it's not always a one-shot. So I'm gonna put one of these on. Yeah, let me put this on and then just start comparing it. Yeah, it's better. Doesn't have that much of a fire rate, but it's better. Oh, these are different weapons. Yeah. Compared to these weapons, these kind of suck. Yeah. Alright. Keep this on then. Alright, that's round 2. Final round. Ooh, I'm about to level up again. Cool. What level do I have to be for this round? Oh, 28. Wait, what the fuck? I have to be level 29 for the last round, but this round I have to be level 28? What the hell? Is it tricking me? Is it actually still gonna be harder? Oh, God. What the fuck? Where did you actually come from? Okay, I didn't know over there was a thing. Nah, there's no way. I didn't know they could spawn from behind. Nobody told me. Alright, well, let's try that again. So, one of them, I think one comes from over there and one comes from here. I guess it was trying to trick me with those ones. So that I wouldn't notice these. Yep, one from each side. This actually really sucks. Hey, at least he doesn't have a rocket launcher. Yep, I got you. Ooh. Wait, did I not? No, I didn't kill that guy. Ooh, come here. Come here. I'm gonna hit you a bit till this ends. Oh, God. Oh, I have it again. No! What the fuck? What is up with all the midgets? Shit! No! Damn it! Holy crap! Oh my god. Okay. Let's get grenades, because I really don't use grenades that much. I should really start using grenades more. Launchers, shotguns, SMG. There we go. Now I have the most ammo I can possibly have with every gun. And also, this sucks complete ass. So, I'm going to try this one. I mean, it kind of seems better. Oh god, I'm in my fast mode. That might be a good thing. Might also really not be. Okay, I don't think I killed the first guy from there, so I don't think he'll spawn. Yeah. Do it, pussy! Alright, let's punch the shit out of you. Just right there. Right in the chest. Alright. Come on. I'm ready. Dead. Where are the rest? Why is hardly anything spawning? I guess because I killed most of the thing, but... literally nothing right now. Oh, I forgot to level myself up. Totally forgot. Let's get damage. It's not a better SMG, is it? No, not at all. Okay, where is literally all the enemies? Did it glitch? Did it glitch or something? I think it may have glitched. Ooh, that's much better. I think it may have glitched. There's nothing spawning. Shit. Well, how do I get out of this? Do I kill myself? I guess. I guess I gotta kill myself. There's nothing to do. It just glitched. I don't know if I should go back in there or not. I mean, I'll try it. Hopefully it's not glitched this time. No, spawn enemies won't spawn for a little bit because I killed. Oh, never mind. I totally lied. I totally lied. Oh. Jeez, a lot of enemies spawn. I guess that's a good thing. God, they're like all one shot though. Is that it? It's not it. Where are the rest? Oh my! Okay, okay. Oh no. Oh no. This is gonna go so bad. Grenades! Grenades! Grenades for days! Come on, come closer. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Damn it! I'm finishing this. Oh, I get so close. But too bad I ran out of my berserk as soon as they spawned. That was the only problem there, I think. Alright, hopefully they'll spawn, like, right away. Okay, good. Oh, this time they have, automatic weapons. They both do. This is not good. This is not good at all. Oh, but this is good. Come on, quick. Nice, okay. Come on! Nah, I'm not dying. I am not dying. I am not dying! Oh! Eh. How about his gun? Is his gun better? Nah, not really. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna end it off there. I did pretty much all my side missions, so now I can actually move on to main missions next video. I mean, I guess it's still the Old Haven one, but that is sort of a main mission. Oh my god. I'm gonna definitely put that on. Compared to this rocket launcher, it's a piece of shit. Alright, nice. Cool. Alright, guys. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you do on your daily basis. And I will see you guys in the next video, which will be Resident Evil 7. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode.